the back of the...
Right there! There it is!
That's the phone. That's the phone. Oh, they missed it. They missed it. It's just the missile.
He just... Majeski just turned sideways down the front, and it just tipped right over. NASCAR does so much work in the wind tunnel to have flaps, air flaps, different panels on the truck that blow away that is supposed to prevent that, but probably just one of those circumstances that put him in a real... real jeopardy.
Yeah, and you know, bumping through the tri-oval here is the sketchiest place to do it. And you see that big set that you saw that white truck make right there. He needed room to save it. And you try to do everything you can to not run into the cars. You try to do everything you can to keep your truck going straight. And unfortunately, wrong place at the wrong time for Ty.
Nine trucks involved. Let's ride along with the 16 of Austin Hill.